From the scorching savannas of Africa to the frozen Arctic wastelands, our planet teems with an astonishing array of life. But hidden within this tapestry of life are creatures even more extraordinary, animals that blend the very essence of their parents, the hybrids. Today, we'll be taking a look at 15 of the most fascinating and, dare I say, scary hybrid animals that actually exist. These creatures challenge our understanding of the natural world and remind us of the boundless wonders that await discovery in the wild. Our journey begins with perhaps the most well-known hybrid, the liger. This majestic creature is the offspring of a male lion and a female tiger, inheriting traits from both its powerful parents. What makes the liger truly remarkable is its size. It is the largest of all living cats and can grow to be even larger than its formidable parents. A liger's roar is a sound to behold, a deep, guttural echo that can be heard for miles across its territory. However, the liger's existence is not without its challenges. These magnificent creatures often face health problems due to their unusual genetics. While the liger serves as a testament to the wonders of hybridization, it also reminds us of the delicate balance of nature. Venturing into the world of feline hybrids, we encounter the elusive jaglion, a cross between a male jaguar and a female lion. The striking beauty of a jaglion is undeniable. They inherit the stocky build and powerful legs of their jaguar fathers, while their coats blend their parents' markings. Jaglions are incredibly rare. Breeding jaguars and lions in captivity is challenging. They are solitary animals by nature. Jaglions are curious and playful. The jaglion, a phantom of the cat world, remains a mystery. Our journey takes us now from the sun-drenched grasslands to the icy landscapes of the Arctic, where a new hybrid is emerging, the groller bear. This imposing creature, a hybrid of a grizzly bear and a polar bear, is a stark reminder of the far-reaching impacts of climate change. As the Arctic ice melts, polar bears are being forced further south, encroaching on the traditional territories of grizzly bears. Groller bears possess a unique blend of traits inherited from their parents, such as the thick, insulating fur of polar bears and the long claws of grizzly bears. The emergence of the groller bear is a poignant reminder that the natural world is in a constant state of flux, adapting to the challenges posed by a changing climate. Chapter 4. Zonkey, a bridge between two worlds. Leaving the frozen north, we travel to the African savanna, where we encounter a hybrid that embodies both strength and gentleness, the zonkey. This fascinating creature, a cross between a zebra and a donkey, inherits the distinctive stripes of its zebra parent and the sturdy build of its donkey parent. Zonkeys are known for their calm and docile temperaments, making them popular attractions in zoos and wildlife parks around the world. While not as commonly found in the wild as some other hybrids, zonkeys serve as a testament to the diversity of life on Earth and the fascinating possibilities that arise when different species interbreed. Chapter 5. Humpless Camel, a Desert Weaver's Dream. Our journey continues to the arid landscapes of the Middle East, where we encounter the humpless camel, bred for its exceptional wool. This unique animal is a cross between a dromedary and a Bactrian camel. As their name suggests, humpless camels lack the distinctive hump. Instead, they have a thick coat of woolly fur, prized for its softness and warmth. This wool is highly sought after for making clothing and textiles. Humpless camels play a vital role in desert economies. Chapter 6. Beefalo, the Rancher's Best Friend. From the deserts of the Middle East, we travel to the vast plains of North America, where we encounter a hybrid that has become a staple in the agricultural industry, the beefalo. As its name suggests, the beefalo is a cross between domestic cattle and American bison, inheriting desirable traits from both parents. Beefalo are prized for their lean and flavorful meat, which is lower in fat and cholesterol than traditional beef. Today, beefalo are a testament to the success of selective breeding and the important role that hybrids can play in meeting the growing demand for sustainable and ethical food sources. Chapter 7. Hinny, the unsung hero of the equine world. Our journey takes us to the countryside where we encounter the hinny, a hybrid often overshadowed by the mule. The hinny is the offspring of a male horse and a female donkey, inheriting unique traits. Hinnies have the body of a horse and the head of a donkey. They are smaller than horses, but larger than donkeys, with a sturdy build. The hinny reminds us that lesser-known hybrids can possess remarkable qualities. Chapter 8. Zo, the Milkmaker. Venturing into the mountainous regions of the Himalayas, we encounter a hybrid that plays a vital role in the lives of local communities, the Zo. This remarkable animal is a cross between a yak and a cow, inheriting traits that make it well-suited for life at high altitudes. Zos are known for their hardiness and ability to withstand the harsh conditions of the Himalayas. They have thick coats of fur that protect them from the cold, and their strong lungs allow them to thrive in the thin mountain air. The Zo is a testament to the adaptability of life and the important role that hybrids can play in supporting human communities in challenging environments. Chapter 9. Spider Goat, the Silk Weaver. Our journey takes a fascinating turn as we explore the world of genetically modified hybrids, starting with the spider goat. Scientists have successfully introduced a gene from spiders into the genetic makeup of goats, enabling them to produce silk proteins in their milk. The creation of spider goats highlights the incredible potential of genetic engineering to create hybrids with specific desirable traits. Chapter 10. Wolfen, the Ocean's Enigma. We dive into the ocean depths to encounter the Wolfen, a hybrid of a false killer whale and a bottlenose dolphin. This rare creature inherits traits from both parents, with an intermediate size and unique coloration. Wolfens are larger than bottlenose dolphins but smaller than false killer whales. Fascinatingly, Wolfen females can reproduce with either parent species. The Wolfen reminds us that the ocean holds many secrets and possibilities. Chapter 11. Geep, a Curious Conundrum. Returning to the realm of domesticated animals, we encounter a hybrid that is as intriguing as it is rare. The geep. This unusual creature is the offspring of a goat and a sheep, inheriting a curious blend of traits from its parents. Geeps are easily recognizable by their unusual appearance, often sporting the woolly coat of a sheep and the long, slender legs of a goat. The geep, a curious conundrum of the animal kingdom, reminds us that the boundaries between species are not always as clear-cut as they may seem. Chapter 12. Green Sea Slug, the Solar-Powered Slug. Our journey takes an extraordinary turn as we encounter a creature that blurs the lines between the animal and plant kingdoms, the Green Sea Slug. This remarkable creature found in the coastal waters of North America is not a hybrid in the traditional sense but rather a testament to the incredible power of symbiosis. The green sea slug has evolved a unique ability to incorporate chloroplasts, the organelles responsible for photosynthesis in plants, into its own cells. The green sea slug serves as a powerful reminder that the natural world is full of surprises, and that the boundaries between different forms of life are not always as clear-cut as they may seem. Chapter 13. Tigon, the Majestic Misfit. Returning to the world of big cats, we encounter a hybrid that is often overshadowed by its larger cousin, the liger, the tigon. This majestic creature is the offspring of a male tiger and a female lion, inheriting a striking blend of traits from its parents. Tigons are typically smaller than ligers, with a size more comparable to their lion mothers. They often exhibit a blend of their parents' markings, with faint stripes on a tawny coat. The tigon, a majestic misfit in the world of big cats, reminds us that the possibilities of hybridization are as varied and unpredictable as the animals themselves. Chapter 14. Leopon, the Spotted Enigma. Venturing deeper into the world of feline hybrids, we encounter a creature as rare as it is striking, the leopon. This elusive hybrid is the offspring of a male leopard and a female lion, inheriting a unique blend of its parents' distinctive markings. Leopons are easily recognizable by their tawny coats adorned with both spots and rosettes. The leopon, a spotted enigma of the feline world, serves as a testament to the endless possibilities of hybridization and the captivating beauty that can arise from the blending of different species. Chapter 15. Killer Bees, a Stinging Reminder. Our journey concludes with a hybrid that serves as a stark reminder of the potential consequences of human intervention in the natural world, the killer bee. These aggressive insects are the result of a cross between Africanized honeybees and various European honeybee subspecies. Killer bees, as they came to be known, quickly spread throughout South and Central America and eventually into the southern United States. The story of the killer bee serves as a cautionary tale about the importance of careful consideration and responsible practices when it comes to manipulating the natural world. Our exploration of the world's most fascinating hybrid animals comes to an end, but the wonders of the natural world are far from exhausted. From the soaring heights of the Himalayas to the depths of the ocean, our planet teems with an astonishing array of life, each creature more extraordinary than the last. If you enjoyed this glimpse into the world of hybrid animals, be sure to watch our animals playlist for more top 15 videos about animals. We guarantee you'll come away with a newfound appreciation for the diversity and wonder of life on Earth.